and say, Emma, you're joining NDC 2008.
Then Emma will join NDC.
Oh, so NDC, Amayokua, one woman, and maybe no coin. Emma would me were pretty, would me play a lot of roles, would me involve in decision making. Where am I feel relevant as an important or integral member of the party? Into Uma, like, who hope, say, that thing also written by a BB. Unlike other parties, say, anyone want to, I saw Salah and Tintin, now about the Hindu, so saying, you know, and this in Tessa. And I feel so near me, who I may pay when this in, say, and this in, she say, me if it's our tribe, when they say, me, say, me, the party we in him, that be. And this to me select any flag bearer from anywhere. Or any part of the country, mainly the. And see, I am a woman. I so people know who are that. In I encourage youth of this country, say, open party, if it's an opportunity to serve her. That's NDC. We have youngsters like Sami Jemfield, Kujetua Black, we have Jata George, you know, they're young guys, Fusuka, you know, they are young, but the party gave them the opportunity.
Yeah.
And see, also, who themselves were that or party in him. And me believe you say this is a very good opportunity for every young person to know, say, your party in your party. You serve a party to play a role for everybody to recognize you say ampa. Also bibi omo na yen kan won se. So that's the essence why I'm joining NDC.
Okay.
And I've never regretted joining the NDC.
Oh, joining NDC,
never. 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 Never.